first thing we do when we put the track together is start with the beat. Then we add something from a record.
Right.